Payoff pitch. Swung and a grounded up the middle. That's a base hit. Rounding third and heading home, here comes Starnes. Miller gets the ball. He throws it into the pitcher, Dupree. Now Dupree has Jozwiak in a tie-up between first and second. Jozwiak heading now to second base. And Jozwiak trying to dive into second. And they might say that's a defensive interference. It is an interference call. On Battle Creek, they had a defender in the baseline. Jozwiak had to...